our next major expansion to Fallout 76 is here. Steel Rain released on July 7th, and it brought a bunch of new content to the game, including quests, rewards, mechanics, and more. And, of course, this update is completely free for all Fallout 76 players, so continue watching to learn about everything which has now come to your game. November of last year marked the release of Steel Dawn, a major expansion to Fallout 76 which reintroduced the Brotherhood of Steel to Appalachia and involved you assisting them in establishing a new chapter for the faction. If you remember, the questline ended on a bit of a cliffhanger, so Steel Rain sees the conclusion of this Brotherhood of Steel story. You see yourself returning to Fort Atlas, with tensions between Paladin Romani and Knight Shin reaching an all-time high. But this conflict could not have escalated at a worse time, with the supermutant threat that emerged in Steel Dawn remaining unresolved, in addition to new reports that residents of Appalachia are mysteriously disappearing. It will be up to you to guide the Brotherhood and ultimately pick a side as this chapter in the Brotherhood of Steel questline comes to a close. But what would more quests mean without the addition of rewards? As you play through Steel Rain, you will unlock a suite of awesome gear, including outfits, the Blackburn's Bungalow camp object, a unique legendary power fist called the Facebreaker, and the brand new Hellcat power armor. You even get the opportunity to explore new locations and uncover a range of secrets and lore, so it is certainly in your best interest to complete this entire questline. As for new mechanics, the Steel Rain update also introduced the long-awaited legendary crafting. This system allows you to convert regular weapons and armor into legendary versions of those items. You can also re-roll any existing legendary weapons and armor you have with brand new attributes, whether as a 1-star, 2-star, or 3-star item. In other words, you can continuously re-roll the same item with new legendary attributes. Moreover, new legendary attributes have been added to the existing pool, in addition to various changes and buffs to some of those current attributes. But this is not all. Steel Rain has introduced something you have been asking for: legendary power armor. Just like with regular armor, power armor can now have legendary attributes, and the new legendary crafting system can be utilized with power armor pieces as well. It is also important to mention that Steel Rain marked the beginning of Season 5 in Fallout 76, named KD Inkwell and Escape from the 42nd Century, which itself brings a host of new rewards that you can now work towards unlocking, including camp objects, player icons, outfits, skins, backpack flares, legendary calls for legendary crafting, and more. One rewarding question might especially capture a lot of your attention: power armor displays. Plus, unlimited rank ups start with Season 5, meaning you can complete specific new challenges available past rank 100, and earn rewards such as perk card packs, legendary crafting components, consumables, in-game items, atoms, and more. With this update, you may also see a new vendor available in Appalachia from time to time named Minerva, who will have a rotating inventory of gold bullion plans at a nice discount and even daily op plan rewards up for sale. And finally, the Meat Week seasonal event will soon make its return to the game too, with its own set of new rewards including camp objects and a plan for the hybrid shotgun slash heavy gun known as the Pepper Shaker. That just about covers it. We hope you are excited for the Steel Rain expansion, available now in Fallout 76. Please let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and as always, Ad Victorium.